Hello, boys and girls. I'm back. It is the morning of a new day. My voice will probably betray that. And I'm back at Gorky 17, where I have unfinished business. And I'm gonna double check and triple check some places because I want to increase my odds against what was his name? Not true cost. General Madarasha. And I think maybe we do this encounter before because level up. And also, let's take a look at our medical situation. Okay, so he has one of these. Exact same thing we did last night. Okay, put it on this here. We would have to go through the hotel, but to get into hotel, I'm guessing we need some sort of key and or device. Oh, the one thing that I didn't try was the nuclear device, so the energy weapon. Let's see. Nope. then. Yeah, I will do some backtracking in case I have missed the key card or something. Although, I am gonna take a wild guess that the soldiers might have something to do with the hotel. Like, they had to stay somewhere that day. Where's the museum entrance? Oh, we can't go back in here. Okay, then. Try this fight again, and then this time let's try to bring them to us. Oh, we can move over here, okay.
Kurva! Ovitz, get back! We're coming for you!
What? Are you mad, sir? I'm not dying for that crazy pole!
Change that attitude, soldier, I'll shoot you myself. That's better. Only move faster!
You guys define the teamwork is magic whole concept. Okay, I know that this works on him. Fire! So now we're getting into the stomping zone, which is not good. Let's hope that this one has it on cooldown. Well, oh, I see what I did there. Huh. Kind of cooldown I was hoping for. Ow.
Thank you.
Okay. Wait, what? This one?
Watch where you fire. Keep each other alive.
We shoot a lot or we die, boss.
Either way you die, Orbitz, I'm not losing anyone to friendly fire.
This is a very encounter-rich environment. Come on, Orbitz. Where are you? Five. Okay, I guess that's the heavy armor thing. So, let's help you. Let's napalm it. Oh, of course it has. Okay, how about you actually shoot it this time? We have one turn till the device goes off. So let's bring you up here. Guys, load. Pulitzer. Yes. Gear. in case. Side. Let's just start over here.
Where you fire. Keep each other alive.
We shoot a lot or we die, boss.
Either way you die, Orbitz. I'm not losing anyone to friendly fire.
Oh, shush. Okay. Crank that puppy. Thank you. and you're still on cooldown, huh? Which means...
How do you like that?
And now everybody can shooty. Or even... Oh, let's start chopping. Because bullets don't seem to hurt it so much, but the knives and the light do. Oh. Okay, and my thumb will be a smart hit. Should be that easy. Oh dear, it's gonna be a long night. kicking you in the nuts or something. Oh, okay. Huh. Maybe we should just brawl. Let's try that. Myself in the overlap where Taser is still charging and the other thing is still charging.
Okay, you're in the end. Now you.
halfway to go, but system. Left, maybe. Right, I should have frozen it. Lost true. I totally lost track of things. Shit. Hold the save. The fact that you've got one shot in for him is very unfortunate, of course. This is the area where these fuckers show up. Can we get in there? Oh, we can. Yes. What's in the box? Soldiers first.
Captain, these are the same soldiers we met at the museum. They are just wearing different uniforms.
This is true, my friends. However, I believe we can all get along. Let me introduce myself. I am General Kozov. We are traveling companions of a sort, yes? We both seek the laboratory. Happily, I know where it is, and you do not. However, I am a reasonable man. I wish only to reclaim a small thing that is lost. Beyond that, your business is your own. Are you concerned? Why be concerned? I merely want to reclaim a little property of the Russian Federation. Nothing to interfere with you at all. So, here we are. Friends, yes? Give me one more hour to go about my business, and I will tell you afterwards where the lab is. After all, you wish to work alone, as do I.
We're not in Moscow, and you can't buy me off.
Buy you off? Such a vulgar term. I merely wish to offer you a trade. After all, what can you lose? You must know that they are monitoring us by satellite. With the world watching, what could I possibly do? You seem uncertain. Have I not shown you that I can be trusted? If I wished you dead, my soldiers have had ample opportunity. I have interfered with your radio, yes, but I merely protect you. You cannot understand this place. It's dangerous. So, do you agree?
Fine, you've got a deal. We'll give you 30 minutes.
This is a good plan? Maybe you want us to loan them our guns also, huh?
Oh, you are bitter, little Malchik. A shame for you that little Poland will always be a tiny speck beside the might of Mother Russia.
Kurva, Mats! I say, let's blow his head open and see if his little secret is inside.
Oh, well. I had hoped this little Pole had learned enough from America to surrender like a good coward. Happily, we kill you.
Silence! That's some good ham. Also, I like how changing the uniforms magically changed their accents. Okay, let's see now. Huh. That's some good ham. Okay, let's send you to cover. I don't want to use it up here, not like this. Okay. So she doesn't even have to be in range. If that's the case, then let's make our way over here instead. One-time thing. Oh, if it's a one-time thing, then I'm not gonna use it here and I'm gonna reload. Haha. Right, did I already...
Kurva! Oh, let's get back!
No. Easy. So, you have it. Okay, so is this after we have already distributed everything? Yeah. Okay, now that we have this thingy, by all means, let's do this encounter first.
Kurva!
Ovitz, get back! We're coming for you!
What the? Are you mad, sir? I'm not dying for that crazy pole!
Change that attitude, soldier. I'll shoot you myself. That's better. Only move faster!
You are such a bundle of joy.
We're coming for you!
What the?
Change that attitude, that's better. Only move faster!
So, you get over here. Drop that. Now, let's see if we can move away. Because this one is gonna trank us, and if we're trank, then we're no good. Yeah, let's do the "we're coming for us" for reals. How much health do these buttons have? 70. Okay. this is a total waste of a good device.
Well,
I'm not gonna solve it this way then. And now I need to think and rest and probably have my morning coffee. Thank you very much for watching. See you later or some other time. And bye bye for now.